Okay, I got this. Yeah, I totally got this. Yeah! Whoops. Yeah! Ha! There you go. Oh no! Help!
Hey guys, welcome to Crawl Unchained. I'm once again playing Sea of Craft demo today. So when I did the chapters, I stopped at this chapter right here. My video was already long enough, and I knew if I tried this one, I'd just be making it twice as long. So I decided I'd come back to it later, which brings us to today. Now, I've seen how Scrapman did this challenge in his video, and for the sake of variety and for the sake of not being accused of copying what he did, I'm going to do it without using the half pipe at all. Scrapman built a small car, went up the half pipe, launched himself towards the ball, and managed to bump it just barely hard enough to make it fall into the circle. So I'm going to try and grab it and pull it down instead. Now, one last thing I want to point out before we start is that when I recorded this video, my microphone wasn't plugged in all the way, and I recorded the whole thing thinking everything was fine and only found out about the microphone later. So I won't be commenting live on this one. I'll be forced to use voiceovers and text overlays to comment on what's going on. Hope that's okay with everyone. Enough said, let's do this.
can't let you win. Come on. Come on. Come on. Line it up. Did I get it? Did I get it? I think I got it. I got it. Is it on? To hell with it. Just pull. Yay!
And I finally made it. Seriously, guys, I wish you could have heard my genuine reaction to finally getting this done. The whole thing took me close to an hour and a half. Now, before you guys start telling me that I made this way more complicated for myself than it needed to be, I want to say, yes, I know I made it a lot harder for myself. I know I could have used like a solid arm with a grabber instead of trying to throw a chain around with a spike at the end of it, but that was the challenge I had set for myself and I wasn't willing to try it any other way. I knew I could get it done. Alright, so that's going to be it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please let me know what you think in the comments. You guys take care and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.
Hang him from the yard, arr.